everyone. Good morning. Ayan, today is Monday. Ayan, ang aga ko nagising. So, may eyebag pa ako, guys. So, may early check-up kami sa dentist ni husband. So, we are here na. Nasa dentist na. So, we are waiting our to go inside. So, anyway, yung time namin is 9:10. I think is 9:10. So, now is oh 10 minutes pa guys, it's already 9 o'clock in the morning. So yeah, so andyan na yung dentist. So asa loob na pala si husband guys, akala ko nakatayo lang siya dun pero siya. So next na ako, so ayan, mask is off, tapos na kami guys. So now we're going home. The door is not open. Pen pala. Ayan, so this is my best. Now is Rehan. It's not good. See you in the home, guys. Guys, I'm getting ready to go to work. And today is Saturday. And my honey just wake me there, guys. Because it's still early. Hindi pa namin naayos from last night. And the time is 9:30 in the morning and me is going to work. And my honey stay home. Yeah?
Clean.
Yeah, you clean the house.
Yeah.
Okay. Prepare ko muna yung breakfast ko, guys. Ay, nay, yung babaunin ko. Yeah, baka busy kami ngayon. Guys, naglaga na pala si husband ng iron egg. So, yan na lang yung breakfast ko, guys. With coffee. And hurry up kasi parating na yung aking sundo. It's late na kasi, guys. Ayan. So, ayan, guys. Binubuksan ko yung aking iron egg. And that is
I.
If a lot is
iron.
And my husband make mine coffee. Yeah. My breakfast is egg. Diet. Healthy. Mag-egg ako everyday, guys. And less food. Because, kailangan kong palitin yung braso na yan. Laki na ng braso ko, uy. Kaya, exercise. Ayan. Pasensya na, guys. Magulo yung aming kitchen. Kasi hindi ako nanggugas kagabi.
Oh, water.
Na yung butter?
No.
Oh my God, sorry. Ayan. Tagdalawa kaming egg ni husband anyway, guys. Hello, guys!
Hi!
Hoy! Ayan, guys. Nandito ako sa bahay nila. Jonelyn. Yeah, welcome back to my channel! At makikikain ako dito ngayon, guys. Ayan, so mag-tour tayo sa bahay nila. And, ano ulam namin? Egadote Ilocano. Ken Paksiw. Adapak bet me guys. 'Di ba nag-imas?
Sinsinan ka bet.
Yeah. And this is Emily. Why you want pancake? We gonna eat rice.
And it's not the cake.
Oh.
Bring the cooker.
Chako dito guys. Kakain kami. Ganyan sila kumain.
Nilagyan ko po din sa bao kasi I like it sa baos.
Laker!
That's
it! Juice?
Ang mga Pilipina laging may patungan sa kitchen. kasi matatangkad ang mga Dutch people.
Apple.
So kailangan namin pumatong lagi.
Whatever.
Garais kami. Yes, sarap ng paksiyo.
Sumabot ni Edwin. Ang ganda nagbangsek.
Uy, nagimas guys. Masarap guys. Nagimas. Tapos may paksiyo pa kami. At saka yung pakbot huli ko yan guys. Ayan. So yummy. Pero yung Dutch girl namin guys, hindi kumakain ng Pinoy food. For now. Pero kumakain naman siya.
Ayaw lang niya ngayon. So kain muna kami guys.
Ayan. Yes, hi to my vlog. Ano tawag
yan? Yeah. Nay, lahat ng ano. Okay. May break time pa kami, guys. Marami pa. Ang sarap niya magluto. Ang pinaka gusto ko is ito.
Himas?
Yeah, himas. Sarap ng igado, guys.
Gusto mo nangawid ka. Freezer ko to, yung ilo.
Nag-himas.
Kain namin ito kahapon eh.
Saka yung pack bed.
Hoy, pagkain namin ito
dapat sana, no? Siguro pag ito lang ang ulam natin, ubos yan. Na? Saka yung paksi, yung galing niya magtimpa ng paksi, guys. Pag nagpapaksi ka ba? Ano?
May ano?
Hello, guys. Dahan-dahan kaming kumakain.
Kasaba mo ng dumpa.
Kasi ang sarap talaga. Okay na. Kasaba mo, naubusin?
Hindi pa. Sa akin, ubos na.
Ubos na. May kasaba kasi kaming, akong ginawa na karang araw, guys. First time kong gumawa ng kasaba. Pero hindi ko yung binag. Kasi, hindi ako sanay dun sa kasaba na, ano bang tawag dun?
Frozen.
Baka mapalpak, sabi ko. Kaya hindi ko siya blinag. Pero maganda naman para sa akin paggagawa. Sakto lang yung tamis. Ayan. Pero hindi ko siya na-picturean kahit ano man. Pero next time, magawa ako with vlog. So, ayan guys. Ilocano kasi kami guys. Kaya naging mas si Dami. Ayan. Ilocano. Ang galing niyang mag-igado. Ayan. Ano siya? Perfect. Pati yung pakbet. Pero yung pakbet namin, guys, walang ampalay. Ah, tama. Ampalaya. Kasi walang ampalayang mahanap, guys, dito. Pinaghirapan pa niya yung hinanap-hanap yung, ano. Kasi mahirap maghanap, guys, kasi walang ganyan sa store.
Banded.
Yeah. So, next time, gagawin kami ng imbutido, guys. Ito yung paksim. Naghimas pa ng paksim mo si Kading. Yan. Taga Ilocos kasi siya, guys. Kaya naimas. Yeah. Ayan. Nanonood ng TV doon. Yun. Tahimik lang. Guys, tapos na kami.
Si Kami
hindi kinaya kasi isang kaldero naman niloto niya.
Isang kasinublan.
Ayan, guys. Alam niyo yung pakbot, guys. Marami pa doon.
Sana
ayan, so, dahil Pilipino tayo, guys, tuwing pupunta tayo sa kapitbahay, may ano, may pabaon. So, magbabaon na po, guys. Ayan, I like the igado talaga. Ang galing niya mag-igado.
Ayan. Ito yung ganito na nakapak
siya. Oo.
Oh.
Oh, check, guys. Catch you up later pag nasa bahay na tayo, guys. Anyway, guys, pupunta pala ako mamaya sa ano? Sa mother-in-law ko, guys. Kasi birthday niya, guys. Sa bahay ampunan. Sa home of the agent. So, ipiprepare na ni Len.
Baka niyo, uwi ka na ba?
Hindi. Mamaya pa naman, guys. Nakain. Ayan, guys, nakapatong. Punong-puno ng mga halaman. Or cage. Yan. Yan. Diba maglinis ang Pinay, guys? Malinis.
Hindi naman ako naglinis, yeah.
Eh. Pag isang araw na hindi tayo nakapag-dash, malikabok. Yeah. Yan, guys. Ang ganda dito sa kanila. This is the Precious Emily. Man, do you have a garden there? Pwede tayo mag-barbecue dyan soon. Yeah? Yan. Ang kintab ng semento nila, guys. Guys, may cheesecake kami. dessert namin.
This for you.
Yeah, no, this is for you.
This for you.
Yeah, thank you, Emily.
Two?
Oh, one is okay. Enough. And yay?
Ito na nito. Pong.
Yan, guys. Kain muna kami. What? Oh.
You can even have
just like my husband. What?
Two.
It's not much.
Iko self.
Nay, mama dun.
Ano nang tawag yan?
Slack room. Kaya, mama?
Slack room. Yeah. Yeah. Magdi-dessert na muna kami, guys.
Nabasa ala.
Mm-mm.
Nabasa ukim na ito.
Is it Laker? Nate Laker.
Bele?
Mm. Masarap daw, guys.
Yeah. Wow.
Medyo basa lang, guys. Pero okay naman. Kasi hindi siya.
Pag, pag dry na yan, medyo ano.
Oo.
Hindi na masarap.
Nate!
Yeah. You can lock then. So konti lang guys pag dessert, hindi namin pwedeng ubusin 'yan, guys. So magte-tea muna kami. And then na ako mamaya ng konti, guys. Nakikain lang naman ako dito. Babalik ulit ako next week. Ay, next week pala siya kakain sa bahay namin, guys. So maghahanda tayo ng lechon. Naya, mag-TikTok ka? Magaling siya sumayaw, guys. Pero ako hindi ako magaling sumayaw, guys. Mag-drama lang pwede. Half three when I called you up, said I need you now cause I'm losing patience. By four you were knocking on my door. I said love is a two-way road, he don't care no more, am I going crazy? Needed you just to help forget it all. And it was easy, you put the records on to replay. Dance till we couldn't see straight, till the morning came along. Don't need the weekend, we don't wait until the evening. We don't need to find a reason to turn it up and sing along. Cause that's what friends are for. Thank you for today. Doi doi. Bye. Yeah. See you next time. Next week. Bye. Thank you, Bakut. And guys, just home. Ayan, may dala na rin akong ulam. Kasi hindi namin naubos. Sobrang dami naman. May dala akong tuwalya kasi ginamit namin nung ano nung nagbiyahe kami. So ayan guys, so I'm home now and waiting to my sister-in-law at pupunta kami sa pupunta kami sa home for the agent. Bibisitahin namin yung aking mom-in-law and kasi birthday niya ngayon, guys. So catch you up later.